Welcome everybody. And I've already realised I made a mistake. See this trap, this hatch here? I can't close it. It looked like a good idea to take the barrel out, but it can't close it. So, it's a bit too late now. Is there one above me? So in the way it's a shuffle. Come on. So I didn't manage to find it. All over the place. Well, I found other guns, but
Ah,
get them. The shotgun is a lot better than I originally thought it was. Oh, now that was the point to have an hatch there. I'll just slap it down so I can't get this cut through. Big mama, come on, baby. So jump seems to be, yeah, he's alright. Serious thing in number. Let's repair this. Horde's getting in. Close up shotgun. There's a block gun missing. Shut it up. Looks like you're gonna start attacking the building. Yeah. Maybe attacking the other. They hunker down, can they shut that hatch? Oh, I can. That's gonna have to get sorted out, so. Those tree broke down. they get a block in there. What's the original purpose for it? Get my position so that I throw it. Oh no, I've set myself up. Wouldn't you know it? Hard to get them. Okay, we're gonna have to move out of here. What are they going for the front door?
Ah.
Got the front door again, haven't we? What a matter. Switch these two shotguns over because this one's a bit better. Oh, they're getting it. Yeah. Alright, where we are. Oh, and I sprained my leg. The moths swarming over to me. There's so many of them. That was frightening enough. Hard night over. I'm wounded. I'm half dead, but I am breathing. Could deserve a bite to eat, but I don't want to eat yet. Let's eat this thing. Base got violated. I'm not sure how far in they got. But they definitely got in. Hope they didn't trash my stuff. I'm gonna have to move my food upstairs again now. Okay. I'm not running because I've got a sprained ankle. Base is wrecked. This whole every 3 nights has happened. Every 7 nights has had to keep up with me. Love the time, yeah. Okay, we've got plenty of loot back for us. Cash is not used to me. I missed the ammo. Just cash. able to make it instead of one brick and mine. I'll level up as well at least once. Oh, they only got into there, look. It didn't actually make it through. Yeah, it's three walls thick, just as well. The middle wall is still cobblestone there. Okay, they didn't actually fully get in. Oh, a level 6 iron spear. Very nice. Didn't make use of that. Let's just get into here. Is that still there? Yeah. Monies I've just got, they're having right to that storage box. There's my motorbike. How badly damaged is it? That's a touch. Still, they touched it. So we'll take them away. Aren't totally useless because they're all vending machines. Well, there's more. Got through this front wall here. Got some awful damage. This is the worst damage in those yet. Especially to the main building. So need an AK. If I had an AK, that would be solid because I've got loads of 7.62s. Look at all this. And this part that's new is nearly touched. Oh, there's another one. Come on, AK. Come on, AK. Well, needless to say, I'm going to be doing a fair bit of work. I have to sort something out. So I'm going to have to put another layer of blocks in along here. Thicken up that wall because I cannot have that. Is that just to show up? But that was there. That was nearly through. But it's still breathing, I survived this long. How did they actually got to that somehow? That's unreal. What is it gonna do, unfortunately? Yeah, let's move. I'm gonna have to move all my food stuff up there, I don't want that. Cooking upstairs from now on. Don't want that. Don't want that. Look at the jar. It's battered. Buckled. I hit me around there. And I wasn't there some around here as well, did I get any loot bags? They didn't get any fire here though, did they? Oh, this was surrounded with spikes. The entire building was covered in spikes. There was none left. The hordes are getting tougher and I'm not catching up. I just can't find an AK. I haven't found one yet. I could make one. It's kind of surreal after all that mayhem. Now there's the birdies tweeting. It's serene. Oh, we got a wandering hog. Yeah. Everything's gonna be waiting. It's built to be waiting. I don't have to do it yet. Really gotta go for it. Right, let's get that started. Grab them. What did I get? Grab them. Right, get all this out. Get them in there. Steel. Oh my god. struggling to stay alive now. I can't think. Oh, I can go to the waterworks. I can go sneak in there and get the main loot. That's what I'll do. I'll go down to the waterworks. I'll try and get me some type of automatic weapon. I don't have any loot goggles. I don't have any loot candy. I should go to the hospital. I'll go to the waterworks, then the hospital. Since I've still got my bike barely. This one to conquer this level. Let's check over here. I might do the hard night at Bob's Calf next time. Try and save my base. I built a quick horde base up there. So I've got till day 30, there's a 10th hard night, 30 days. It's pretty intense. I don't know how some people do hard every night. I don't know how they manage it. I'll not stay alone. Let's get these up, that's halfway, so. Let's see, that was at least some protection. It's not too bad, it looks like not many of them. In here. It's when that bridge thing fell down. I mean, the car, but it's supposed to sort of bridge. And that fell down partly because I was shooting it with a shotgun. This is the zombie spot. So look
Can I get one in there? No? This solid now. I think that's a good move. Because I'm surprised it didn't fall, but it didn't. It's well built. Just that zombie order will take it out. Just gonna repair that. If any of these have dried, so I don't know. I could put one in like a lower level. I'll get that started. Are these dry? No. Great. Oh, there we go. There we go. This will save it up. Okay, so I'm missing blacks pattern those ones on the side. That's gonna get my bug in it on that shit there. They're dry on there? They are. Not with that one, is it? There's a gap here. Because I put them in front. Thank you. I'll just get this finished and I'm gonna leg it back upstairs. Melt down whatever steel I've got, or iron, I'm sure I've got. Run through that first. But if I melt them, pretty sure all of that. And then all these walls, as you can see, the way I've built up that overhang. So they're designed to be one layer thicker, you know. Let's see. I reckon this is where those spikes were there in the first place, because it did slow them down. Got some better damage. Put plenty of rounds into them. So I'm going to bring this up another level, so I'll do it another way. Oh, I get it, there's a tiny little bit of that of the fallen block there. But that one, I was doing that just before Horde Base started. There's a tiny little bit there, look at it. That's where I couldn't get a block on. It's just one, I didn't even see it. So, repair this. Oh, there's another one. Please have an AK. Nah, useless cash. That's almost worse than that. Not getting anything. Let's just check in here. Do I have any of these? I don't need them. I kind of like this bit though. I get some caught once they go down. They don't seem to jump out or something. I think it's when I'm shooting at them. I can't jump into the gunfire. So we're gonna make this. We're gonna make this all the same level. Apart from the very start. They jump again. I'm gonna put another block there to slow them. And then another one. Come back there. And then as they jump in, they get slapped. turret. Let's put the turret up and see how bad the damage it is. It isn't. It's awesome. Let's get back in here. Yeah, that's a better idea, isn't it? That means the blocks, even if the blocks break down, it's just more of them. Okay. Yeah, I've had enough of this thing. Oh yeah, gotta do that. I forget that. Gotta get that in there. It's looking a lot better, still a ways to go. Mm-hmm. I should have got like 82, like 700 or something. Okay, I'll leave the video there. The signs of the shattered base, a grey day. But we're breathing. It was close. It was very close. It was closer than I care to have missed. Thank you very much for watching. We'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.